everyone! In this video, I'll be installing virtualenvwrapper for Python 2 and 3 on Windows 10. I'm going to assume you have Python 2 or 3 installed. These instructions apply to both versions. Open up a command prompt and type Python. Hit enter and then type pip. If you get an error for either one, then you need to fix your paths before we can move on. First, figure out where you have Python installed. The way I do this is to search for Python and right-click to find the file location. That's for the desktop shortcut, though, so I right-click on that icon and look under Properties for the proper path. In my case, that's /d:\python27. Next, we need to add two paths to your system paths. Hit your Windows key and search for Change Environment Variables. Click Change Environment Variables. In the next dialog, click Path and then Edit. To add a new path, click Add. The first path you add is the path to the folder that holds your Python executable. The next path is the same path with capital S scripts added on. Open up a new command prompt and type in Python and then pip. If both of those print out help messages, you're ready to go. Open up a command prompt and type pip install virtualenvwrapper-win. Note that it's -win. This package is specifically for Windows. If you type make virtualenv and then the name of a virtualenv in your command prompt, you should get some text about installing Python. Once the virtualenv has been created, virtualenvwrapper will activate it. And that's it. I hope this was useful to you. If you have any questions, hit me up in the comments or track me down on Twitter.